This is the watt meter. It is used to measure power of the all circuit. It have a two coil, current coil and pressure coil. Current coil always connected to series the circuit, and the pressure coil connected to parallel to the connection. It have a four terminal, M, L, C, V. M is indicated to main, L indicated to line, C indicated to common, V indicated to voltage. Current coil indicated the CC, pressure coil indicated the DC. Current coil have a low turns and thick wire. Pressure coil have a large number of turns and a high resistance and a thin wire.